Hi friends,
good morning everyone. Welcome back to my channel Surabhi Multi Creations. Today I am making semiya and suji upma. Please watch this. First of all, then on the stove add 1 cup semiya and 1 spoon ghee. Fry it well. This upma within 5 minutes ready. Fry it for 1 minute. After 1 minute, remove the roasted semiya. Add 3 spoons oil. Add ground nuts. Fry it well. After fry, add mustard seeds, add cumin seeds, add chana dal, and chopped onion. Fry it well. Add green chilli and curry leaves. Mix it well. Fry it for 1 minute. Add tomato pieces. Fry it well. Add turmeric powder. Mix it well. Adding salt, mix it well. Add 2.5 cups hot water. Boil it well. After boil, add roasted semiya. Boil it well, low flame. Cover the lid. Add small cup of suji. Mix it well. Boil it for 1 minute. Cover the lid. After 1 minute, mix it well. Add fry ground nuts. Mix it well. Tasty, tasty suji semiya upma ready. Ready to be served? Please like and share and subscribe. Thank you so much for watching. Bye.